The Pink Panther theme was written by Henry Mancini for the 1963 film The Pink Panther, which was awarded an Academy Award for Best Original Score in 1964. The main theme reached the top 10 on the U.S. Billboard Adult Contemporary chart and won 3 Grammy Awards. In the original film, The Pink Panther was the name of a valuable pink diamond. The animated credits featured a pink-colored panther that later appeared in theatrical shorts, merchandise, a comic book, television shows, and 3 primetime specials. The character is closely associated with the evocative Pink Panther theme. The Pink Panther theme is noted for its quirky, unusual use of chromaticism, which is derived from the Hungarian minor scale with raised 4th and 7th scale degrees. I didn't know that. Today, Mr. Reesman will perform the Pink Panther with the use of a loop station by first layering various parts as an accompaniment. He can then play the melody simultaneously. Thank you. also mentioned that Philip wrote that arrangement too.